yeah, it's got three so far.
There's quite a few on the other side, but it's just trying to get...
There they are. You see him? You see him there?
Baby.
See?
Yeah.
Look at that.
How lucky are we?
Yeah.
There's a baby here.
Fantastic. One just in front of the boat, see it there? It's not often you get it. Yeah, we're really lucky to see him. We said that, can't 100% guarantee it. Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it?
You just feel so lucky.
So close. Yeah.
I know. Guarantee
that
it's not real, is it?
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, there's one just going to the side. I think I caught it, I'm on video now. I don't care how long it takes. It doesn't matter, does it? Exactly, it doesn't matter. Whoa, just missed it, you missed it.
Oh, nice.
Right there, I got it as well. It's alright, don't it? There you are, front of boat. Do you see him? Yeah. Following us. There's one there as well, just on the edge.
They like to sort of play, don't they?
And yeah. That's all they do, they just want to play, don't they? Yeah. Oh, look at that. See that one then? Yeah. Come and turn around, turn, look.
Yeah.
Keep your eye on it, it's going to come up that.
Yeah.
There, look at that. Fantastic. Yeah, it's going to go again, that one. It's nowhere to go because they're everywhere now. They're everywhere. Oh, wow. Should have zoomed. Oh, it's better on wide. Couple just there. Don't sit front, you know. Wow.
Together.
Wow. Well, this isn't going to be a Facebook one. It's going to be too long for Facebook, this one. Oh, wow. I'll tell you what, they called him the Dolphin Whisperer. What? I didn't believe him.
When they
chase him.
Yeah.
Is there?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah, they're doing proper jump tests on this side as well.
Oh. Sun's too shiny that side. Wow. Loads here. Look at all this here. I know. There's loads of. Is it? It's too good to come up here, look. Here they come, yeah. Wow. You know, that's where it's worth every penny for a trip,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, probably.
Are you alright?
I want to jump back to the water over there.
Did it?
Yeah.
That is amazing.
It's like they know that,
wouldn't
they? It's like
shining. Yeah.
Up.
There's loads,
Lisa. I just took
them, have you seen them, any? Yeah? You seen them? Good.
Got a video of them.
I'm afraid this isn't going to go on Facebook, it's 6 minutes long. It's going to be a YouTube moment, isn't it?
Live video earlier.
I never thought of going live.
Is that in there?
It would have saved him.
Oh, I just missed that one. Big jump. They're in front of boat.
Old Downey, yeah.
Yeah, they're playing in front of boat.
Got old. I was letting other people have a look.
Look at them in front of boat, chick, just playing. Oh, look at them all up there. I see how they splash right ahead.
Seen them? Wow.
Yeah, Lisa.
Did you get it?
Lisa.
Oh, wow. Oh.
You seen them?
Yeah.
Well, here, look. Wow. He's gone a bit further out, haven't he? Yeah. Absolutely amazing. Coming in again, look. Look ahead, you can see them all playing. Up there, look.
On both sides.
so many of them.
Yeah,
it doesn't look right, does it? Whoa. Bloody hell! Thank you. Well, yeah. Bloody hell.
The cottage Shearwater, they are very good for us. Sometimes they help us find the dolphins. We see a large group of them, all excited, flying around the same spot and heading into the water, trying to catch the fish. That might mean that maybe there are also dolphins in the area, like how, for example, eating the freezing fish. So, very good of us, seabirds in general, and cottage here wants to see some pictures that we will see tonight on the behavior. So this was all my work giveaway, the work that's done. And if you want to see the pictures, please let us know how to pass for us. And then we'll find the enfants that want to see
the pictures. Yeah. Just what I played,
don't we? Yeah. Agiter, en train de capturer les oiseaux.
I'm going to jump this one here. See it? I knew that was going to happen.
Just get the one that's done the flip over here, doesn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Got to be worth every penny that you spent on this trip.
Yeah. We did the Timber 5 volcano tour yesterday.
Oh, we did that at New Year.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Great, that.
I couldn't believe the sheer drop. We did it next to the road. I was like, Jesus.
Yeah. Christ. Have you done the cave yet?
No.
Do it. Trust me. I can't say anything else about it. The secret to Lanzarote is in there. Do it.
She's got COVID, so.
Oh. I'm not allowed to tell you what the secret of Lanzarote is, and you'd understand once you've done it.
What do you think of a beautiful dolphin?
Then the museum, just a bit, just on the other side of the road from there,
yeah, worth doing. We don't find these many. Oh, you've been very lucky today. Dolphin whisperer has been whispering all day. So they can see it, yeah? So beautiful, amazing creatures to see them like these. Their natural habitat, wild and free, they are happy, we are happy, everyone is happy. But anyway, we don't want to disturb them too much, okay? We want to respect that they are in their home, in their natural habitat. We're going to say bye-bye and thank you to the Atlantic Spartan Dolphin. Thank you for coming, come back tomorrow. And I do ask you please to go back to your seat or to step in the way, please. We don't want any accidents now. All of that.
Well, 28 minutes of videoing, this has got to be the trip of a lifetime. There's Lanzarote and all the volcanoes. Fantastic.